I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade. He'd let us in, knows where we've been in his octopus's garden in the shade.
Everybody is eating lunch in the cockpit, except for Warren. Oh. How is it?
Hopefully we have it far enough up. I think the tide's going out.
I know where I cannot go, where I long to be the light with the sky needs to see. It calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind is my sail on the sea,
show me that one.
Hold it up by your face.
Everything Warren, is by wait. Design.
There's something living in that one? There are like tiny creatures living.
Yeah, just tiny creatures are living in it.
Okay.
Look at all the life. Look at them all like creepy crawling.
I know.
So if we leave at 3:30, we spend an hour here. I can make us around back around five.
Side by side. One, two, three.
The light as it shines on the sea, it's blinding. No one knows how deep it goes. And it seems like it's calling on me, so come find me.
Pizza. hot out here in where?
The Bahamas!
That's right. What do you got there?
Hi, I have a dark and stormy.
Oh, good thing it's not really dark and stormy. Hey guys, what do you have? Finishing up a book here.
What were you just doing?
Drinking water and watching TV.
Watching TV? We don't have any TV on this boat.
I'm listening to my
Kindle.
Oh, your Kindle.
What are you doing? I'm showing you on your cards. Good strategy.
Yeah, good strategy.
Yeah, good strategy. And what about you, dear?
I'm reading my book.
Hi.
We're going to give you a tour of the boat. So, we've got our steering wheels right here. And it's been raining last night, so we have our little HUD thingy up. Above that thing right there, we have a solar panel, which kind of charges the battery. How do you feel?
I feel good.
Good. Okay. Out here is where we've been hanging all our stuff. We put the sail up a few times, but it's really not been that windy. Anchor's right up here. Banker a few times though. Those are all our hatches. Looks pretty cool, but it gets really hot in the boat. We like to keep them open. Okay, we're gonna go down below now, see what we can find there. Okay, this is our kitchen. We have our sink right here. Pancakes here. Other than that, we just kind of stuff hanging around. This is my reason. Okay, I'm not gonna go in here, but this is the really smelly bathroom. This is where we don't really sit, we sleep here. Kind of our stuff pile. Another stuff pile. And then we have this thing. I don't really know what to call it. This is another bedroom right here. We have two people sleeping here. And this is the bathroom that everybody uses. Last but not least, we have my room. It's kind of a mess in here. Take care. By the way, you've seen these drawers. They open for all your stuff. And that will conclude our tour.
Alright, you go in turn. Do you rest, I do a bunch, and then you do it again.
Let me do a bunch and then go again.
Rest up those arms.
Let's
check those arms.
Mommy's strong.
The other way around.
Hello, dear. Nice job on the sail. So what are we doing, guys? Just floating in the Atlantic Ocean. There's no great whites here to hunt you. No, that's your swimming suit. Stop crying and the lying. But only gently.
Oh,
yeah.
are at the end of the pool dock in Highborn Key, and there are tons and tons of nurse sharks here, and some fish. We all just like to hang out here, because this is also the place where the fishermen clean their fish when they come out back from being out for the day. So the nurse sharks just wait here and get a free meal.
But, no. No. No bitey, buddy.
I'm gonna jump.
Yeah, you're a little chicken.
No, I'm not. You die. I'll take him. Who are you?
Whoa, dude. That was epic. Gorgeous, dude. Just kidding. He didn't really dive in. He just jumped in piece first. The head's more than halfway up anyway. Keep going! Atlantis Resort. What are you having for dinner? Pretty much. Is it good?
Yeah.
Yeah. Good, huh? Right.
Jen, what about you?
I have fish tacos.
All right, Emmett, how about you?
And I have steak.
Yep.
And I have the biggest plate of nachos ever.
Yeah, you do.
Buffalo, yeah.